Barton makes a nice play, fires to second for one, and back to first, not in time. Wolf got over there, but Brandon beat the throw, so a fielder's choice.
Ball was hit so hard he could have tagged. Barton, I think, could have tagged Suzuki. And then just walk to the bag. See how close Suzuki is when he catches the ball. I think it had been a little tough.